Because what's the first career? What's the first career?
What's the first career? What's the first career? What's the first career? What's the first
career? You know what, guys? I might not know about our school's vision and mission, but I think I know a little bit about him. So here's a little story. When there were 38 listening, Abu Bakr approached the Prophet Muhammad and told him that he wanted to publicate the message of Islam. But then the Prophet Muhammad disagreed with that because as there were only few Muslims at the time. After that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told the Prophet to make Abu Bakr's message public. Then Abu Bakr became the first public speaker in Islam. Wow, I just know that. What about his background?
About his background, I think I know because I just read it in the internet yesterday. So Abu Bakr as-Siddiq was born 2 years after the Prophet was born. And they came from the same tribe, and it's Quraysh. They came from different tribes.
What about his personalities? What kind of person was
he? He was a likable, approachable man, and he had a large social network. He loved to talk and communicate with all those around him, and he was an expert in Arab genealogy.
Oh, I see.